And now I shall make my kingly wish.